next race will be at Brands Hatch, originally established in 1926 as a dirt track.